see you too, man. Good hanging out.
I'm gonna do a Uke song.
Is that a binary search?
I know you're not going, but no, I wonder what would be a good Uke song. Is there a Uke song? Somebody bring my head up. I need a Uke.
Fucking nerd!
I'm not.
by.
We're live, bitches!
Look like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life. Like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life. Look like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life. Look like a picture on a sunny day.
Thank you.
On the 12-string bass, Mr. Jeff Hayden. just gotta tell you, even though you say it was the same, a lot of the same folks as last night, you're singing better tonight, that's all I'm saying.
Jeff, Chris, Jeff.
I was gonna go around this section, but I just want to tell you real quick about
Jamie.
Taking a dollar from each ticket sold over the last two nights and putting it into the local community by ways of organizations. Some of them help out veterans, others that take care of adolescents that are faced with a number of challenges. They're all very positive and powerful people working for good and doing so on a shoestring budget. So they're thrilled to be on the receiving end of this, and we're so proud to be part of supporting people who are in the trenches helping with these hard, tough, hard issues.
Generally. Sorry, Evan.
To be honest, I wouldn't have even mentioned it, but the part that I want to mention is that there's two great people that are part of a bigger organization, and they're called the Foundation, to be named later, and it's run by your old friend Theo Epstein and his brother Paul. And they're gonna match every dollar made to even make more of an impact, and we're couldn't be more thankful and so proud to be working with them and all these good people in the community. So thank you, Theo.
Matt
came around, even though he's not a Yankee fan. All right, Matt. Here we go. All the thoughts you never see, you're always thinking. Brain is wired, the brain is deep.
Sorry, guys. And girls.
Oh, what you can
get. The ball is big. Suddenly, I was watching.
Thank you.
see, that's going to be an encore. I'm going to cut off the video right now. I'm going to come back in like 2 or 3 minutes. You can all get back on. I got to cut it off, otherwise after 2 hours, they cut you off on Facebook. All right? Cutting off, I'll be right back on.
That's awesome. I came across you like maybe...